That's not the glow of a blushing bride.
Oh, Dad. The blush was fucked out of me years ago.
Jesus. Baby, I love our man-to-man talks, but we need to set some goddamn boundaries here. I can't unhear that, honey.
Well, it was a metaphor. Sort of.